welcome to this Ivanti video about URL redirection. In version 10.1 FR3, the URL redirection feature was extended to include URL allow actions. This gives more flexibility to create an effective internet usage policy in your organization. This video demonstrates how you can restrict access to a website but allow access to specific subdomains of that site. Open the Application Control Console and select the Browser Control node for the required group. For the purpose of this demo, I'm using the Everyone group. Click Add URL. Firstly, I'm going to redirect access to Ivanti.com. Enter the URL and make sure redirect is selected. You can redirect to any site you like, or as in this case, you can use the default redirect page. I'm going to allow access to a couple of subdomains. Firstly, to the product documentation area. Enter the URL and select the allow action. It's the same process for the resources area I'm going to add. Enter the URL and select the allow action. Save the configuration and test it in a browser. Access to Ivanti.com is denied, but I can access the product documentation subdomain and the resources library. However, if I try to access any other area of Ivanti.com, I get redirected. Thank you for watching this video. There is a companion video about using this feature to create a URL whitelist. See the link in the description or take a look around the rest of this site for more Ivanti demos.